Hey, big family. It's Jonathan with the soundstage. Yeah, just slaving away here at my boring old office job. Ever since I moved to Beijing, there have been a lot of things that I've missed about living in America. Open container laws, fried Twinkies, Kim Kardashian, American Idol, and presidential election campaigns. But the thing that I miss the most is China's complete lack of outdoor music festivals. Oh wait. There is no lack of outdoor music festivals. Can we play that sound again, please? That was the sound of your brain
exploding.
Hey, so as you can see, I wasn't kidding. Actually, there seems to be an overabundance of musical festivals in Beijing. There's four or five this Labor Day weekend alone. Right now, we're at the Strawberry Music Festival. Tomorrow, we're going to the Meaty Festival. And the day after that, we're going to the Ditan Folk Festival. And there's another one that we might be going to later if we have time. There's an overload of music, and we're gonna try to get all that we can for you. I gotta say, I've never been in a place where there are this many music festivals going on all at the same time. It's really hard to decide where to go, so that's why we're going to all of them just for you.
Thank you.
北京天气不太好，就是土，然后但大家今天来的特别多，然后看台下有那个好几万人，特别还是确实挺开心的。然后觉得那个圈还是挺兴奋的。好多乐队，我们开始想写自己的歌的时候，然后别的乐队还在抄外国的歌，但确实就是这样，因为我们是属于中国的，因为中国不模仿的人特别少，我们基本上尽量少的模仿别人吧。就是乐队感觉还是模仿比较多，其实还是很难，就是有一个突破，就是寻找出自己的方向。经常就是那个外国现代流行什么，然后做过这个活儿，觉得还是得就是探索一个自己的中国。现在好像就是说把中国这个摇滚，它也分成几类。新裤子偏于这种摇滚模型，然后可能在之前还有那种大陆摇滚，就是老一代的。
是你们第一次在 MIDI 吗？
第四次 MIDI， 我的第四次 MIDI。
我第二次。
第二次、那你为什么又过来？这么好玩吗？这么好玩吗？
因为真的很喜欢音乐，然后 MIDI 音乐节真的是中国最纯粹的音乐节。
能不能不要这么正经？
好吧，好吧，原来这不是。
为什么那么好啊？比别的音乐节好玩吗？
首先他那个有很多朋友，有很多 MIDI 铁托都会赶到这里。每年相聚一次，然后他可以露营，然后在营区也非常有意思，然后他的乐队真的都非常的认真，在为大家现场最棒的演出。
最棒的是迷笛有最好的观众，全中国最好的摇滚观众。
你给迷笛工作吗？
啊，
你是在宣传迷笛吗？
不是，我他们要给我钱的话，我一点也不介意，好吗？
真的很喜欢。
我开玩笑，开玩笑。
Max, what do you think about this MIDI festival?
I think it's pretty awesome. Yeah, I came here not entirely knowing what to expect, and I really dig the variety of music and the scene.
Okay, awesome. So can you describe the variety? What kind of different, bands and venues, or not venues, sorry, styles?
I see a big metal scene, which is nice, surprising, refreshing. Kind of a Euro techno deal over on the Yuan tent.
That's over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I heard some reggae.Beats going on, a little jam. I like it.
Well, we've reached the end of our